the EY World Entrepreneur of the Year for 2024 is from India, Vellayan Subbiah.
Really means a lot because I really feel that in one sense it's a great honor, but in another sense it's also a great responsibility. And I really do feel that this is something that's been accumulated work of many people. Like I said, you know, the support of my family. We're a fourth generation business, so a lot of people who have worked a lot harder than I have before this to make this happen. But also all of my colleagues at work, you know, I think over 50,000 of them that have really made this, you know, a really special, special journey for all of us. I also think it's a great responsibility because India as a country needs a lot to develop into what I would call a first world nation. And it's incumbent on really entrepreneurs like us to make that transition happen. So I feel like awards like this are very good, but also a great reminder of how much more work needs to be done, both to grow the country and to grow ourselves. One thing that my father always gave me as advice is that the bottleneck of the bottle is always at the top. So when you think of us as entrepreneurs, when I always recognize that I'm the bottleneck, I'm the one that is stopping greater things from happening. And that really kind of makes you think of what you need to do to yourself to make yourself grow. So really, as long as you focus on yourself and see what you need to do to make yourself grow, I think the rest of the things happen for you.